next elections, our thinking should not be parochial. Beyond remittances, you can help leverage your partnerships and your networks and do what you do in London when you come to Nairobi. Don't come to Nairobi to do anything less. Please don't come.
Tea is one of the things that has killed our political institution. Why? Because every politician starts a political party for his tribe. And that's where we've really gone wrong.
Most of the diasporas are confused as to where they can get the solutions to most of the problems.
I'm not going to be able to do it.